Hey everyone, welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play series. We've changed up to our boss killing weapon, and I think we're gonna go fight some dragons, do some bosses, and kind of finish up this whole area over here, up here. Let's see, we want to go to the Faerûn Bridge. Should be able to fight a dragon. Jeez. Dragon Heart. And quite a lot of runes. Okay. Quite a lot of runes. Man, he hits hard. I'm glad. You know, for my mage playthrough, I really want to make sure I get my vitality up. 40 or 60, like, mine's up almost, I think, at 50. I thought there was going to be a shiny. I thought I heard one. Bestial Constitution. Okay. You know, I'm just gonna explore because I don't think I got to. Lens Rise. This dude got Lens Rise. Got the memory stone, if I'm not mistaken, from Lens Rise. I just don't remember. Looks like it's sealed off. Well, there's a minor earth tree, so we gotta go get that. Do that real quick. Do that. Okay, alright, hold on. Just to make sure I don't lose any. Opaline hard tier, stone barb crack tier. Interesting. Man, that guy hits like a truck. That makes no sense how the balance of upper Caelid is completely jacked compared to lower Caelid. Like, lower Caelid is not that difficult. And then upper Caelid is. It kind of doesn't make any sense. There's nothing up here. Maybe I grab the item. Old dragon. Ah. Oh, we could have gotten this super early. That's key to note here. I didn't get this. That is, we could get this super early and do upgrades. I think there's also, I thought I saw a breakable stone over here. I don't want to drag that guy till I find it. And I don't want to kill all the dragons yet. I may do that off screen because I think you do get dragon hearts and such. Oh, is this the one with the imps? Hold on a minute. Or do you just go up here via the springs? This meant to stay. Hold on. Guys, let me just goop. Apparently there's a okay, that I didn't do. Okay, that's what they want you to do. How do we get in? Okay. That's how. Guess we didn't need that. Interesting, so you can't get out of here like that? Nice sorcery. I would have thought. Huh. Okay. Interesting. Let's level up. I need to figure this out. Let's now I need to start leveling up intelligence. Problem is I can't find that damn stone. That's fine. If I find it, I'll in the next episode I'll put it. I gotta get moving and go to, let's see, where's the Cyalfra? Well, things, yeah. I think I did grab the stonework key. I just want to make sure. I did. I think I did. Yeah, I did. Okay. Anchor here. Belly and leave. Yeah. shot down by this. You can now see the Knight of the Great Jar's right summon sign. Interesting. So we got a summon. Okay. Great sword, bro. Oof. These guys look tough. I think these are actual player clones. Okay. Alright. Yeah, Blade too. And yes. Oh. that again. Are you my god, the dual great swords, that's cheating, man, that game. Oh my god, this game. Oh my god, dude. The freaking cheating. Holy shit. Dude, and then I have to kill this guy. I do, don't I? I have to kill all these idiots. Oh my god, and there's no, like, yep, I have to kill. Wow. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Please. Me into freaking oblivion. I shouldn't have worn my protection. I should have seen that was a great sword, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes, I know you're gonna hit me. I know. So mad, dude. What? The great swords, like, that's just a toxic, like, build where you just don't even, you can't even have, like, fast rolling. Nothing. You know? Nothing. Okay, this guy's easier, right? Okay, that's a rot build. Two totally. Okay, I'm gonna do this guy first because. That was so toxic. My god. What? Dual katanas? Are you kidding me? Probably dual naginakas. Thank you. I wasn't gonna mess around. I was taking my time. That's a toxic build, too. Great Jars Arsenal. Okay. It's another talisman. Raises maximum equipment value. Oh, very nice. Okay. There's like an Evergill, I think. I know there's a guy we have to fight here at night. Funny thing is, the fall damage in this game makes no freaking sense. And it's toxic, and it's just... And you devoid of fun. This game is the epitome of devoid of fun. Like, it like maxed up Dark Souls 3's not funness. Just not even gonna, like, I just hate Caelid so much that I'm just like done. Okay, so it just want to... This was just something I didn't get. Okay. Make a mental note of that. Okay. Just trying. But it is. These guys are pointing to an embryo, right? You would think. Protected. Okay, you're dead. You're dead. For the everyday moment. I honestly don't know where the... And I have a map. It's supposed to be by Stelia, and it's not. These maps are awful online. Right under the abandoned cave. Right here. Oh no. this the... Yeah, I need to not be... There it is. How do I get it? Oh, there's the... There's the stone. Do the Battle Mage first. Oh, okay. Wait, no, we can get the dragon first. Come on. you bugged? What the hell? Come on, man. He's like literally bugged. Suck as a summon. Think. Give a shot to this. Not to. Let's see, do I have any runes? No, that's not what I want. really tough. Wow, his HP is insane. Stuck in the animation of wow, I may have to come back to this guy. This guy is toxic. Holy shit. Holy shit. I'm done with this. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. We'll try this guy in the next episode. Take care.